All right, another day in Bully, another nightmare for everyone else. Except for Jimmy. Take what you can, my dude. What does that mean? I used all my sick days. After that gnarly BMX accident where I tried to backflip and I landed on my neck. I just couldn't go back. Also, what did that man just say to me? That was very aggressive of him. Oh my god. Hi everyone. I'm not Dr. Livingston, but I am Jimmy Hopkins. I am the Mr. Hopkins. You ever looked inside? Oh wow, it's very social in here. Crazy stuff in there. I swear she got a nose job. I can't say I have, I'll be honest. It's totally not cool. Why are you just throwing shit? It's so aggressive. Get lost, pal. I told you. Hey, you leave Sheldon alone. I never did anything to you. Now I just feel bad for some reason. I don't even know what happened. I just didn't want them to mess with Sheldon. Hi, it's Sheldon. Heck yeah, chemistry class. Something I actually know.
Geez, hurry up and get a table.
Which is pressing buttons.
We've got a lot of work before us today.
Harry Potter trained me for this. I'm ready. Okay.
Keep up the good work.
There is quite a few more buttons now, though, I'll be honest. Oh, this is bullshit. Goddamn, boy. Stop throwing buttons out. Out. What am I making in here? What is this complicated? Oh, my God.
Fascinating, isn't it?
No, it's kind of terrifying, dude. Oh, I actually made it. Holy shit. Oh, that's the last chemistry class. Wow.
The coursework is done, gentlemen. You may go. Those of you with a keen interest in the subject may return and do work for extra credit.
No, I'm good. You can't do any more extra credit. What do you mean? I got all A's, my dude. Perfection. All right. I can't do any better.
It's easy when you know how.
Oh wow, now I can just like get as many of them as I want. Incredible. Well, that's awesome. Let's go see if we can oh shit. Well, I went out the door a little too fast. I was going to say let's go see if they have those kart races while we wait for the second class to start. That's not the map button. Yeah, see, I don't see it. Where is it? I could have sworn they said that there was three. I don't even see another one. Do y'all? I don't. Am I blind? Is it just too early? I'm gonna be... Oh, wait. Is that it over here? It might be the one over next to the bike station, the bike shop. Very high possibility. Well, you didn't quite make the 360, Jimmy. Get off the board. Good for you, Russell. Please don't smash. No, no, Jimmy, I don't want that bike. I don't want that bike. Oh my god. I don't want the bike, Jimmy. I wanted this one. God. I swear, this man never wants to help me with anything. I know, Jimmy. It's really bad at... Oh, you know what? I feel like I was supposed to go do something. Uh-oh. Hold on. I fucked up a little bit. Pretty bad, actually. Oh, I was gonna go check out making a mark, actually. Oh, shit. Usually I don't schedule missions in the middle of school, but I felt like maybe today I should. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. This is gonna be dicey. Alright, let's start making a mark. Cross your fingers that we don't have to... Oh, shit, that I don't miss the next class.
That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean, running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please.
He's really up his own ass.
Enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know their
Leave
kid.
Pete alone.
You
Leave
know what,
Pete alone,
Forget the
you
school.
Fuckers.
The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall.
Yeah, dude. Take a dump on the doorstep.
No, you homunculus. Not a dump. It's something much more elegant.
Oh, hell yeah.
Paint.
That guy knows what's up. He defaulted
That's
back to the
idea.
Homunculus. I fuck with that.
Show
good shit.
Who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never
Oh, he's actually
forget.
Gonna do
wait,
it?
Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait for me.
What is Gary doing? Why does he keep telling me about Gary? Is Gary plotting something? I haven't seen that dude in a long ass time. I thought he got locked up in the asylum or something. He was a fucking crazy bastard. I thought he tried to kill someone, assuredly, by now. Man was unhinged. Oh. I don't have spray paint? My man, I am so fucking sorry. I am so fucking sorry, but I had to. Oh shit, I've only got until 3:30, alright? So we gotta do this fast. I really thought I had spray paint. Son of a bitch. Come on, Yum Yum Market.
Okay.
Yeah, buy the shit.
Thank you for shopping at Yum Yum.
Yep. Yep, gotta go. I gotta do this between classes so I have a good alibi.
Open your damn eyes.
Sorry. Whoa, that was close. Oh shit. Oh my god. Why are they always just leaving these ladders that go up to the roofs and shit? I feel like that's incredibly dangerous. They don't give a fuck. Alright, go on, Jimmy. You are the slowest climber I've ever seen in my life. Can I be real with you? Can I be real with you? You're so slow, Jimmy. Okay, wait, what? Oh. Oh wow, another ladder. Oh my god. Okay, this is very high up. You think I can?
I can use that.
I know how I'm getting down from here. Tell you that much. Oh my god. Mark Echo's getting up who? You know what I mean. Bullworthless. Holy shit, the cops are here. If I'm on this skateboard, I can't get hurt. That's the rule. Alright. You see that? Alright. What? Oh, fuck you. Fuck. Fuck. Leave me alone. Whoa, why'd you jump backwards? That was crazy. School bus or field trip, anyone? Oh, I definitely got away. Holy shit, that was too close, man. Too fucking close. Alright, I got an alibi though. I was at class. Just gotta show off my handiwork real quick. They're gonna be so hype. Oh shit. Hurry up. Where the fuck? Hurry up.
I did it! That's great. Listen, we've got a problem. I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever.
Yeah, I spray painted. Oh, I spray painted the whole town. What do you mean? Look at all the pictures on my wall.
You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, man.
Oh my god. Everyone's losing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's exiting. It's all exiting. Oh, I got townie respect. All the townies were like, that shit's hard. That's so funny. Apparently the townies like it whenever I shit talk Bullworth. I didn't know, but
you are violating your academic contract.
Get me then, take me in.
I always
thank you,
always
sir. You are correct. I should definitely be in class. English. I should definitely be in English. Fuck.
Crabblesnitch really likes the sound of his own voice.
I hope you enjoy that as much as I did. I've heard reports that some of you have been helping each other on the assignments. An admirable show of teamwork.
He's like, no, it's not cheating. What do you mean? That's teamwork. Alright, that's not cheating, that's teamwork. That's teamwork, not cheating.
Good one.
That's teamwork, my man.
Well done.
See that? I'm completely a genius. I just know exactly what I need.
That's
you
right.
Know what I mean? Yeah,
good
it better
show.
Be right. You better be giving me a high grade, my man. I'd be hella mad if not.
Keep it up.
Hella mad.
That's right!
I don't even know what some of these words are.
Well done!
But I know that they're words, 100%. Oh shit.
Good show!
They're definitely words.
Good one!
Definitely. Definitely words. For sure, 100%. These are my favorite words, in fact. That's why I know them all so well.
That's right!
That's right, my favorite words. I did not know that this was a word.
Well done.
But apparently that's a full-on word now. So that's the timeline that we're living in.
Good show!
And I must say, I love it.
Good one!
Come on, English. See that? We're amazing. Also, I thought that he was fired. He's like the school of rock teacher. He's just like, nah, I sneak in to teach y'all English. Y'all really need to know English.
Well done.
Everyone needs to know English. English is the most important part of education. Alright, so I sneak back in here just to make sure that you guys can get everything that you need for it.
That's right!
He's such a good teacher. Even if he is hammered 100% of the time.
Well done.
And I do mean 100% of the time.
Good one.
Not only a few times, all the time.
That's right.
Apparently, egad and gad are both words, which is news to me. I had no idea.
Show.
Never have I ever heard that. I didn't know erg was a word either. I know ear is a word.
Keep it up.
But you know, whatever, man. It's his class, you know what I'm, you know what I mean?
Good show.
His class, not mine. I ain't trying to teach no one nothing.
Well done. That's right. Keep it up.
Hey, 100%. Look at that. Suck it.
You have the makings of a poet laureate, James.
Well, thanks, man. I just passed your class.
Well, Jimmy, I suppose you don't have to come back anymore. Unless you feel like it.
I thought that you got fired. I'm still confused about that, man. Why are you here?
That's how you do it! Nice work,
Jimmy. Yay! Now I'm allowed to not get attacked by the cops after I do messed up shit. Incredible. I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, I'm so sorry, man. They all hate me. That's what it looked like at the very least. It looks like everyone's fighting again, so... Rats in the library? Oh. Are rats like code word or is it like actual mice in the library? What?
What? No, it isn't. What are you guys talking about?
What happened?
The library is full of rats! And I got my pre-med test next week, amigo! You're such a lame-o!
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I long for the old days! Sure, we were laughed at and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us.
Get off! Did you piss yourself again, Algie?
Oh my god.
No, I swear.
It's gone extreme.
I spilled soda on myself.
Soda? Right. What a bunch of sissies. Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic.
Jimmy's gonna go kick these rats' ass. Alright, so how do I do this?
Please, Jimmy, step up the extermination.
Okay, I feel bad now. I'm just killing rats. This is I don't like this.
Just what I was looking for.
I don't like this. I'm killing their children, probably. I've seen a lot of different ones doing a lot of different things, I'll be honest. Jimmy the Exterminator, apparently. Are they trying to eat their brother? Oh my god, they're trying to eat their friends. You bastards. Sometimes you forget how evil the world really is.
Check the delivery crates to see if any of them are still lurking in there.
Okay. Old school,
yes,
RPG quest.
Crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
Oh, hell yeah.
I did that
yeah.
a long time ago. I mean...
All right, nerds, I got your shit done for you. You're welcome.
I always knew I could do it.
Now there are no more rats in your library. Little assholes. They're just like screaming at me, I swear. Even whenever I didn't do anything, you know what I mean? Sorry, Algie. That was my bad. I've got other shit to do though. Like this. Yeah. Oh, fuck. And then he died. No, you're not, because I'm going to start this mission, and then you're going to disappear from my existence forever. You son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. That's like a fire. What the fuck? Oh, my God. He's screaming at me.
Damn, how'd that happen?
As if you don't know. You're a degenerate to think I trusted you.
It wasn't me. Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school to stop the bullying.
Yeah, I didn't do this. I didn't burn a fucking building down.
In fact, I encourage bullying.
That's right.
Builds moral fiber, makes men.
Yeah.
Cause you didn't make the team. You had to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, you bully.
Is that what you think this was?
You ruined my life. What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jock strap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed for this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for, Hopkins. Help. What? Who was that?
It's Yuri. There's people trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really scared. Mommy!
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
Fuck you, man. I literally wasn't even here. I walked up from behind you. Why would I set a school on fire? When have I ever shown myself to be the kind of person that goes around burning buildings down? Oh, shit.
I'm getting out of here. Ah, I'm stuck. Jimmy, over here.
I'm working out. I'm working on it. All right. Oh, fuck. All right. All right, man. Get out of there. Holy shit. This is kind of crazy. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, man. Are you okay? What?
Jimmy, would you mind helping me again? Please.
Holy shit, man. You almost burned alive. Sorry, I was making sure that you weren't on fire anymore, man.
Timmy, is that you? Thank you.
Yeah, come on. We need to get the fuck out of here immediately. Oh, shit. So what? You want me to put out the rest of the fires too or something? I did get the fire. What are you yelling at me about, man? I was in the middle of it.
Thank you.
No problem.
I don't know, but I saw some weirdo downstairs.
I'll check it out. You get out of here.
Be careful, Jimmy.
Damn, Jimmy's going on some, like, real dangerous shit now, yeah?
Bullworth is run by psychopaths. You know that?
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? It definitely wasn't me, man. It was definitely that weirdo in there. What the fuck?
Call that a rap.
Oh my god. I don't even know
Later.
What in the fuck that was. That was crazy as shit. The school is in fact falling apart. I think they might have been right. Actually, wait, I just got respect back with y'all. Why are you coming after me? I thought we were friends, man. Apparently, fucking not. We're gonna go into town and go see if I can't find that go-kart race. Holy shit, it is that one that's out in front of the bike shop. Okay. A piece of me is just convinced that, like, if I beat all the go-kart missions, I'll get a go-kart. Probably wrong, though. But, you know, wishful thinking and all that. Go-kart Street Race 2. Oh, I'm ready, baby.
Yeah. Look out, fellas. Jimmy's coming through. Holy shit. My cart is going so fast. I feel like this is faster than last time. I could be wrong, but it's going pretty fucking fast. Holy shit, Jimmy. Where did you learn these fucking moves? Oh, fuck. Everything I just said, I take back, Jimmy. You're a fool. No. Fucking Christ, dude. Oh, whoa. I'm still quite far ahead of everyone else, to be fair. I don't know what happened to them, though. I think that the map's just a little too curvy for them. A little too curvy for me, apparently. I'm still the winner, though. Then he's talking shit about it. There was something stuck in my teeth, dude, and I was actually dying a bit inside from it. Alright, well, it looks like the last one is over in that new town place that we just unlocked. So I need to be going east. This way. I'm really glad I did not hit that guy, because that would have caused me problems that I did not want. I almost died. The game decided to let me live this time, though. Pedal to the metal, Jimmy. We gotta get there quick. I mean, I guess there's no real rush, but oh fuck.
Hey you, I got something for you to do.
What is that?
See those smokers on the roof by the gas station? I need you to clear them off while I go get a coffee. Thanks.
Okay. I just beating some people up, I can do that. Oh, look, a ladder.
Yeah, all the time.
What are they talking about?
Well, you know.
Okay, hey boys, how's it hanging? Booyah, kick. Yeah. I love the kicks. My favorite part. I could have been a contender. Yes, sir. Doing some sick kick flips off. You know what it is. Crazy bastard. I don't know what that person's problem was. He just likes to scare the children. Nope. Am I being chased by greasers? Is that what they call them? Oh shit, don't hit me. This way. It's Sheldon. Oh God, that's not Sheldon. Why am I, what?
You are in the wrong place, he said. What the fuck does that mean? Evil. Go-kart Street Race 3. The final. I've never even been here. So I'm definitely fucked. Because I have no idea. Oh, I don't even know what this area half looks like. What the fuck? If I can't go, neither can y'all. Fuck you. You want to be like that? I'll be like that. You know what I mean? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Hey, you get back here. That was not my fault. Okay, it was my fault, but I don't care. When's the next lap? When's the next lap? Oh, shit. We're in it. This shit is crazy. Tell you what, I'm flying fast as fuck, boys. I got spray paint? Why is there spray paint here? I don't know, but I'll take it, I guess. Oh shit, Jimmy, look out. You're smoking, man. I think you might have hit a few too many objects. You need to calm down with the collision, Jimmy. Oh my goodness, we are flying right now. This little go-kart gets up and goes, you know what I mean? I guess that's why I got that name. I have earned the go-kart. Oh! No more bikes for us unless we want to go hop around. Oh my god. My go-kart. My personal go-kart. Holy shit. This is actually incredible. My own personal go-kart. What a lovely day it is to be Jimmy, I swear. Jimmy, you really are one lucky bastard. We'll have to go look at it tomorrow, though, because right now, there's way too many people here looking at me for violating curfew. And it's been a long day anyway. I had to go inside that burning building, all that shit. Not about it. No, thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, I guess I did get busted and taken to class, yeah. So I can just use this shit over and over again now until I'm full.